talking prank ball, baby.
Rayon! 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 Carl, lean over!
I swear I love her, know that I love her. The way she feels all on the cover. The way she make it seem all on the cover.
Hey, what's going on, Army family? It's your boy Rayon, man, and I'm back with another banger. Guys, today's video is about to be epic. Guys, today I'm gonna be doing the choking prank on my baby. Guys, so let me tell y'all how this video is about to go down. So again, we're up in Mount Kisco, right? Y'all remember the last time we came up here, she did the gunshot thing on my car to make it look like somebody shot on my car. Yes, so I'm back up here doing some work again. And today is also a very special day because today is the official day that we met 6 years ago, guys. October 1st. I've known this girl for 6 long years. The longest relationship your boy has ever had in his whole life. You know what I'm saying? The most special one, the most meaningful one. You know what I'm saying? She means the most to me. You know what I'm saying? She definitely keep your boy on his toes. You know what I'm saying? Well, I love that girl so much, but I must prank her today, though. All right, so we're supposed to be doing a sit-down video because we're going to go to Burger King, the one that I always go to when we come up here, because there's really not much over here to like places to go and eat. So that's where we're gonna go. We're gonna get some food, we're gonna sit down, and we're gonna talk on like what we did during that day before we actually met each other, okay? And I'm gonna hit her with a choking prank, so she's gonna be thinking that. Guys, I'm gonna go extreme, I'm going hard, because I want her to think that she's gonna be losing me on the day that we met 6 years later. This is so crazy. Guys, let's get into this video, man. Make sure you comment Rayon down below because it's gonna be a bang. You feel me? Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let's go.
Hey,
what's going on, Army family?
We're back with another video, guys.
Hey, if this is your first time watching a video, guys, I'm Rayon.
And I'm Brittany, and there's no tighter bond than us. Welcome to our YouTube channel, guys. Today is a beautiful day. Today is a very, very nice day. Because today is October 1st.
So what happened?
So, guys, welcome to October. Hello to October. The trees are changing. And it's
fall
just
is officially here.
Fall is officially here.
Yes, sir.
And today, on October 1st, 2014, is when I met Rayon.
Damn.
It is crazy think about.
I got all your little gloves from Africa.
I know. It's so crazy to think about. But it's like with everything going on, it's like we still don't feel comfortable with like sitting down to like a restaurant, guys. Yeah. I don't know, that's just us. Like we don't feel comfortable enough to go to a restaurant and actually sit down and eat or whatever. Yes. And as you guys can see, we're in the car. So Rayon had to go and make a trip really quickly. And we came to Mount Kisco. And I was thinking that there was a Chick-fil-A here.
It's only that Burger King out here, baby.
I don't even remember what was the first thing that we ate together. King. I don't remember.
Texas Roadhouse. No, Checkers. Checkers. Oh, you want to go and get Checkers? From the Bronx.
To say like that's our first time eating, first thing that we ate together.
Oh, where is a closer Checker? All right, we're going to look up Checkers.
We're going to figure out where we're going to eat. But it has.
We did, remember when we was coming back from the city?
But yes. Guys, it has to be something close to something that we ate when we first met, before we started dating.
Fast food, ain't fast food.
Yeah, because I was living on campus, Rayon was living on campus, we had no stove, no nothing. So yeah. Basically, guys, today we'll just be talking to you guys about like...
just how we met. Guys, today's the day I met my dream girl, you know what I'm saying?
Stop!
I can't believe I met this girl.
Babe, you gotta hold it. You gotta hold it, baby. You gotta tell them when we're eating.
Alright, yeah, guys. We're gonna get into some.
So, guys, we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do. Burger King. Because y'all know Rayon wants to come to Mount Kisco. He loves his Burger King.
I mean, that's the only thing out here.
But it has to be something close to what we ate when we first met. I know what we ate when we first started dating.
Fries, Texas, some wings.
Texas Roadhouse. When we started dating, that used to be like our regular date night to just get drinks. Mm-hmm. Just something quick to eat.
Yeah.
So when we first met, we gotta do something along those lines. All right, guys, before we get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications so you know every single time we drop a banger. And make sure you guys follow us on TikTok and all of our social medias. It will be down below. All right, guys.
So, hey, it's a lot of love in the hair right now, guys.
All right, guys. Listen. So we searched and we searched to try to find a checkers, and we cannot find anything. So you know, guys, Rihanna is very, very happy because he's going to his. He got to go to his Burger King that he always used to go to.
Bring back a lot of memories.
We're about to eat right now and talk to you guys. I got my favorite onion rings, guys. If y'all never had onion rings, pretty good, baby.
I had an onion ring in here. You took it out.
Yes, I did. Because you don't eat onion rings. Guys, Rayon don't like onion rings. He thinks that they're nasty. I think the nastiest onion rings that I've ever had was
Sonic. It was too big.
The onion inside of it was just ginormous.
It was just way too big. It was doing too much.
Way too much. Okay. Baby, can I have some of that?
What, is that Steve?
Yeah. All right. So how do you feel?
How do I feel? I feel good. I'm actually, like, okay. All right, hold on. All right. First question, baby. Let's just start from the top.
Okay.
Let's start from the top. Okay. So, guys, today makes officially 6 years. Not going out, but this is like the day I met her.
Mm-hmm.
You get what I'm saying? And from the day I met her, I just know she was special. Because remember I told you I told my boy right next to me? You know some people just meet people and they just talk and talk and then... they just randomly connect. Like I or Ed just spotted you. First time ever seen you. You get what I'm saying? First time she came up out of the waters. She got caught. You know what I'm saying? You should stay low, baby. So 6 years, baby. Damn.
6 years knowing this crazy boy.
Shit. How do I feel?
Sometimes I just want to throw him back.
You want to throw me back?
Yeah.
Why, baby?
Sometimes, guys. Yeah, you do make me happy, baby.
But then sometimes I put you on your toes. But you put me on my toes as well.
That's true.
All the time. I feel like that's how it is. We kind of balance each other off.
Yeah.
You know?
Definitely. But I love our relationship.
What do you love most about our relationship? The vibe? The bond?
I think our connection. Like, it's not no, like, pretend. It's all straight. But guys, I'm trying to remember what I was literally doing the day before I walked... During the day.
Yeah.
Day? Oh.
Did you come from class?
I think.
How did
the
you?
The funny thing is that me and my roommate, we were supposed to go from like earlier part of the week.
Okay.
But our classes didn't match up, so we had to wait until a day when our classes actually matched up. And on this particular day.
Okay. All right. Hold on. Let me slow you down. How did you know you had to come to the lab to get your computer service? Did somebody told you?
I think
so. Brianna told you?
No.
I know Brianna was IT.
No. They used to send out an email saying that if you have problems with setting up your Microsoft Office, to just go to the IT lab. And so, that's what happened. And it's just crazy because I had gone to class. I gotta move my food, guys, because I gotta tell
the whole story now. Oh man.
So what I did was I went to class, my friend was still at class, and I came back to my room and I slept. And then when she was finished with her class, she came back and then she woke me up and then she was like, okay, let's just go now. So I was like, okay. I think it was around like after 3 too. Okay. I think it was like in the evening. And we went. And all I remember is me walking into the lab. And I think I had told
you on the phone with your mom?
I think I had told you something first. And then I went on the phone with my mom.
Yeah.
It was just crazy.
We never met them. It was crazy.
It's like, just crazy. How do you feel?
Like I wasn't expecting to meet somebody that day. I'm sure you wasn't expecting to meet the love of your life that day as well. Right? Because I damn sure wasn't. But I feel good. I feel great, man. Definitely one of the best relationships. Well, it is the best relationship I've ever had. I'm not just talking about boyfriend, girl. I'm talking like all around. Like somebody that you have actually met outside of your family. Like all around, it's definitely the best relationship. You know, all around. Because, you know, you're not just my fiance, girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? We friends as well.
Best friends.
You know, we can talk about anything. We can vibe about anything. And at the end of the day, guys, it doesn't feel like we're in a relationship.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
It really doesn't.
Like, for some, like, that's what I say. I don't understand when people be like, oh, I can't be around my boyfriend or girlfriend all day. That means it's like a job. You know what I'm saying? Like, somebody mm-hmm. say, I can't work all day. That mm-hmm. means it's like a job. Mm-hmm. You don't want to do it. You're only doing it because you're forced to do it. But because mm-hmm. when you find something that you love to do, you'll do it 24/7. You know,
that's why I say too, like, some people could be around their best friends every day.
Right, you could be around your best friend every day.
Your sister every day, your brother every day. So why is it that when you're in a relationship, you're looking at it as a relationship? I don't look at me and Rayon's connection as a relationship.
I mean, from time to time, I need a little space, but...
Yeah, you need a little space where you go do your own thing, I go do my own thing.
But to say, nah, I've been around you too much, I need to just take 2 weeks off or something like that, no, that doesn't make sense to me. Okay, hold on.
What?
Alright.
I feel like I'm not even eating my sandwich.
No, I'm not neither. Did you know that you were going to meet the love of your life that day? Did you know that?
I don't think nobody wakes up thinking that they're going to meet the love of their life on a particular day. Ooh. I just feel like you wake up and you just take the day how... Rayon! Stop! Lean over! Rayon, turn, please, turn! You okay? What the hell? You choking on that little fry? Drink some water, Rayon.
Where's my juice?
Drink something. You okay?
I'm good, baby.
Rayon, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Good, come back. Come back around.
Oh my god.
Can you come back around, please? I swallowed that whole piece of fry.
I know, that's what I'm saying. When it fell out, I was like, what the hell?
I didn't think it was cooked. It's hard.
Rayon.
I'm good though, baby. I'm good. You ready?
Come on, baby. Gosh, man.
I'm good, baby. All right, next one.
No.
I have one more question.
Babe, can you just drink some water and calm down, please? Jeez, man. Rayon, you literally almost gave me a heart attack.
Baby, last one. Okay.
Rayon, can't. No. No, Rayon. No. No. No.
Did you know that?
No, Rayon. Can you
just got pranked?
Down?
Did you know that you just got pranked?
Bet.
Baby, it's a prank. Bet. I'm sorry. I'm spitting all over the place. I just had to get you, baby. I had to get you back. Because the last time we came to Mount Kisco, you got me for a good prank. So this is payback. And you did this prank on me.
That was months ago.
And you did this prank on me when we was driving, moving. Got me scared as hell. When we was driving, you remember?
What prank?
Choking prank. Mm-hmm. Exactly. This is
payback. That was years ago.
Years ago. That's a couple months ago.
Oh my gosh, Rayon.
This is payback, guys. You feel me?
Man, I really thought that I was about to lose you, Rayon. Feel my heart.
Forgive?
Man, feel my heart.
Damn, girl.
Oh my gosh, Rayon, I thought I was gonna lose you.
Oh, I'm still here, man. I just have to get you a little bit. Guys, I told you I was gonna make her feel like she's losing me on the day that we met.
I don't like this prank.
I'm sorry, baby, I had to get you. Anyways, though, guys, this video was a success. All right, but anyways, though, Abby.
But that fry came flying out your mouth, though. Or you had it holding in your mouth.
Girl, I just picked it up when you ran around. I picked it up and I put it in my mouth, girl. What's wrong with you? I had this whole thing worked out.
Yo! Anyways, guys, all right!
A banger.
All right, okay. All right, man.
You will violate people, pay back. I had to make you feel away. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, though, guys, happy 6-year anniversary to us. The day that we met, you know what I'm saying? It's very special. But anyways, though, guys, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Okay. I'm gonna have to try to see if I can make you happy tonight. Do something for you.
Okay.
Cook up. I don't know. Anyways, though, man, until next time, guys, peace. Make sure you follow us on all our social medias down below.
Yes.
All right. Hold up. If you're new, welcome to the family, man. Hey.
Peace.